More activity moving in, especially in our northern and northwestern counties. Some of the activity actually lifting in parts of Guilford County and Alamance County. Alamance County, you guys had a little more snow a few minutes ago, but just because it's lifting for now does not mean you're done. The heaviest accumulation is still on the way this morning. Take a look in Summerfield and Greensboro near 29 this morning, seeing some snowfall there. And I am getting reports from many of you that you're seeing some sleet on the cars this morning. So here, let me explain everything what's going to be happening. We've got rain to a rain-snow mix happening all morning long, and there's all snowflakes possible at times where that rain completely eliminates itself from the equation, and that will likely happen between about 6 and 7 a.m. for many of you. And I'm going to time it out for you coming up in your full forecast. But the Triad cities will see a half up to an inch, depending on the speed of this precipitation and how fast it falls there. That will also determine how slushy the roads get in the coming hours. So it's something we have our eye on. A heavier burst could produce 1+ inches in a few spots, and that's mainly going to be in Guilford County, the northern part of Guilford County, the northern part of Alamance County, and the northern part of Forsyth County. So that's something I'm watching very, very close, as certain pockets could see an increased total there. 3 inches looking like what we're going to get up in the mountains, 2 inches for many of our northern counties, and then about an inch for the northern part of Alamance and Guilford, along with Forsyth and Yadkin County. The further south you go, the big decrease in totals comes along. So it's likely half an inch for parts of Randolph County, but the further south you go, could just see a dusting. So temperature-wise out there right now, we're right at the freezing mark in Greensboro and High Point. We're at 34 in Lexington and Thomasville and 35 in Burlington. So that's what I'm seeing so far. Take a look at the next 5 days, though. I do want to give you one look at your extended forecast. I know we're very focused on the snow, but a break is on the way. Guys, it'll finally feel spring-like, because it is spring after all. Tomorrow and into Friday, we'll be back in the 50s with sunny skies.